I'm Bruce Strachan, the Group QHSE Manager for InterMoor and ChainCo. ChainCo are the largest mooring inspection company in the world, dealing with millions of feet of mooring chain over the last 10 years. ChainCo originated in Norway 15 years ago and have developed into bases all over the world with the largest collection of chain inspection units. The process consists of ChainCo liaising with any of the clients and agreeing on a port of disembarkation for the chain. The first part is lifting it off the vessel. This can take a number of days because it involves lifts of over 250 tonne on a regular basis. Once we get it onto the quay side, we lay the chain out and flake it out ready for the first part of the inspection, which is visual. Once the chain has been flaked out by the team, the lead inspector will then walk the line of the chain. He's looking for any indiscrepancies at that point and is doing 100% visual. He'll also mark every 100 link because a minimum of 5% is done on all chain as an inspection criteria. So every 100 links he marks it, and that gives the UHP operator the point of where he's going to inspect it. Once that's done and all the marking is done every 100 links, it's then dragged through the ground gypsy, through the unit and prepared. The first 5 links at the first mark point will then be cleaned. After that, it's dragged into the unit from underneath and the chain inspector will dry it off, MPI the links, and do his dimensional checks. Once he's happy with that, it's gone through the unit into the stud press, where any loose studs which have been identified will then be pressed and sealed by the unit. The chain is then dragged through the unit to the next 100 link point, and the same process is done again. ChainCo will plan the inspection of your mooring chain around your needs and your project requirement. That's why ChainCo is the best chain inspection company in the world.